mi idziemy.
Hey guys, Pillowfort here, and Russia just broke up with me. After 67 long years of alliance, they no longer love me. So I'm just gonna wait for them to make the first move. Regions, no. No more bartering, because if I have to give them money, that will only make them stronger, and that's my strong point. So I guess I'll just build up an army here. Winged Hussars, what up? Guards. Yeah, my army's gonna be pretty extensive, I guess, you could say. Nobody in Austria. I'll leave them out. Not like there's some kind of code or alliance of the territories or something. No such thing here. Then I'll get them. Then I'll go get Cuba. Cuba. Get them. The army, not the navy. I missed what the pirate captain's name was. Bet it was Spanish. Cuba is 100% Catholic nowadays. So that's that. I'll get Haiti / Dominican Republic. Or Dominico. I don't know. Fuck it. And I don't know what else I can get. I'll be able to leave Cuba in no time. This place through the junk that it is right now. No, not yet. Seminary. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of movement going on in these next few turns. Farms. Fuck giving Montanay to Russia. They are so gonna attack me. 100% Catholicism in no time. And here they are. They have arrived. You guys are gonna go attack here on Wyandotte in the north. Next turn, buddy. Next turn. No? Can't you cross? Shit. You can't cross that, really? God damn. Okay. Wait for slowpoke. It's gonna be forever. God. That fills my heart with anger. Okay, now for India. Everything's so, like, standard now. Seminary. Yeah, they're at a standstill. You need to come into here. Leave and come into here because they have a total of one church school. Stay, I guess. Or maybe not. They need you more. Okay, they're gonna be pissed for quite a while, no matter what I do, I feel. Maybe not then. So here we go. One, two, three. How are you now? You're still very mad. I messed up. get them. Come on. You're a great general, Roman. What up? What up? Black and yellow, black and yellow. Oh, this takes forever, doesn't it? Destroy Great Ashram. You too. Soon the war will be done. Them also. Church school. Solid. Next turn, those forces will combine and make their way to Karnataka, whatever it is. Oh, heartburn. I'm hungry. So yeah, Russia, they're a dick. Oh shit, Scandinavia. And I didn't mean we have to recruit in Scandinavia. I'm sorry, I didn't mean we have to upgrade in Scandinavia. I mean, oh shit, we can attack from Scandinavia. Not you, dipshit. 13 of you, really? Yeah. Where would I go out to? I don't know. What are you guys having? Bajas, okay. All right. Recruiting in Stockholm. Yeah, war preparations. What up? going to start taxing Sweden again just for a little bit. Okay, so with the distraction in the middle, I think that video is a little long. I'm gonna cut it here. But you can expect battle preparations with Russia. And maybe I just extended this Let's Play another 10 or so videos. I don't know. Fuck. Marathra Confederacy down to 2 territories. And we're on our way to the Huron, Wyandot. After we were delayed, after finding we can't cross the Mackinac, the top of the mitten, whatever. I don't care. So that's what we've got going on. See you later, guys. This is Pillow 4.